For those who need to know, this pole was not damaged by a tractor trailer. Not a 20-foot trailer, not a 40-foot trailer, not a 53-foot trailer. This pole was damaged by an inexperienced driver delivering a dumpster, a huge industrial-sized dumpster, for the renovations of a factory across the street. This happened several years ago, and now the pole is gone. Thank you.